everyone. How are you all? I'm good. What you're all doing at house? Hope you are enjoying the Cartoon Network and some cookies with that. Okay, today let us start with the math concept. Okay, only counting objects. Today only math, no other subject. Let's do it. Dear parents, I really want to say something like, you know, these are threading beads, with so many colors, and the size is also bigger size. See, the bead is very big size, this size. Okay, so when you give to your children, be careful, like they don't put it in their mouth. And this threading beads is very important with below 5 year children, because this is eye hand coordination. See, when they hold it with the three fingers, they have to hold with the three fingers, and they have to put it in this thread like this. They have to hold it with two hands like this. Okay, see, when they are putting, they have to see how they are putting and the holding also. So this concept is very important for the children, to hold the pencil, to hold the bead, and while holding and while keeping also, they have to see. So that's why we say this is eye hand coordination, and this we say fine motor skills, like this they have to do it. And we'll get in a different sizes and different shapes also, but be careful, just don't leave the children when you are giving this activity. They will put it in their mouth or in nose also. So be careful while giving this activity for children, but give them, it's very important. Thank you.